Is this your first time in a Rook, Chris?
They're pretty badass. They fly really nicely, but they strafe more than fly.
Treat it like a surfboard. And always just fly shoulder first, left or to the right. But it is the fastest moving thing in the game.
Yeah, especially if it's missing limbs.
Oh, he gone. I got a horrible loadout for this.
Nice distractionary measure.
Nice ram.
Nice ram.
The corpse killed me too.
Your armor front.
Yeah, I knew that's gonna be the risk.
Still air braking.
Destroying Coldbreaker.
Good. That doesn't happen too often. I don't usually get screwed over by my air brake.
can't make it off this rock.
Oh shit, that rail hurt.
Last missile blast to the face hurt.
Don't move, Goldbricker. He's shooting cannons.
Now he's alone.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, stop attacking him. He's not alone anymore.
Oh, I'm so far away. I hate to make the jump.
Don't worry, I can make the jump.
I know what's
going
to happen. Damn it. Oh, come on, I can see the missiles hitting.
Ooh, oh, super close. Fear is right behind you.
The missiles just kept hitting. Pow, pow. I was like, this one, this one, this one.
Yeah, there's a lot of armor plates on this. I'm voting to, like, debuff the hopper.
I
think the hopper's just really strong.
It's balanced. It's just really... I don't know why no one's playing as much as they used to. That's the thing. You can't say it's... It isn't. But
they need to reduce the number of armor plates. I think it's just... too many for the small little thing.
So when you blow a hole in it, the hole, when they unbiggened it, they just unbiggened the model pretty much, so
I think with the size of the armor plates being so small, it makes it really easy to, I guess, contact the, you know, enemy fire.
Yeah, like, if you want to smash the front of it out, you got to smash the whole front of it out, and that's like 5 or 6 plates.
And I think we're Skyjackers detonate for it. It detonates way too far away from it, for it compared to their other grinders, in my opinion.
Do you think so?
I don't think they fear Skyjackers at all.
Yeah, they, you guys are talking about how Skyjackers aren't as effective against Poppers versus most of the other lineup, actually. I mean, the rest of the lineup.
Yeah, they're good against... But once again, is that just because the Hopper has so many freaking plates?
I'm guessing
so. I think they're just smaller. But I like it as a role. That's the role of the Hopper. I mean, if you can skirmish all you want, but if you see a Skyjack on the field, that's your new priority as a Hopper.
Yeah, you just need to squeak one missile past the plates.
Three
coming.
Yeah, that's why I jumped backward. I didn't want to be up there by myself. Oh no, I'm gonna ride this out in the hangar.
Oh, overtime! 5 seconds, don't die.
Heat ready, Paul. Your team was victorious.
Good game. Good games.
Yeah, good games, everyone.
GG.
I'll see you guys.
See ya. Have a good one.